So thank you very much for coming. Thanks for the support that you've extended for the Bounce launch. We are a dockless scooter sharing company. The service that we are providing is mobility and really an option for commute for everyone. You can now book a Bounce bike in Hyderabad, where you open your app, you find your nearest scooter, you book it, and then you can just unlock it through Bluetooth, and then take the bike to your destination. Wherever your destination is, find a legal and publicly accessible parking lot, and park it there, and then just end the ride. And you only pay for the time and distance that you've consumed. The pricing is 2 rupees per kilometer and 1.5 rupees per minute. And this is a very affordable mode of commute, which is now available in Hyderabad. We're now starting with about 2,000 bikes in Hyderabad. It'll be spread across the city. It'll be accessible for anyone who is over the age of 18 and has a driving license. All you have to do is really upload your driving license and picture to the app, and you'll be verified within 5 minutes now. And all you have to do is then attach your mode of payment to the app, and then you can start booking right away. So we have associated with the Hyderabad Metro, the L&T group, and we're really are providing the last mile and first mile solution from these metro stations. You can find them again on the app. It is no different. So you can just book the bike and then go use Metro for your longest commute, and then the last mile and the first mile can be done on Bounce. So we are also coming with a tier 2 and tier 3 kind of so we're also coming up with a tier 2 and tier 3 cities model, where you can pick up the bikes in kirana stores like across the city and drop it off in another kirana store. So cities like Warangal and after Hyderabad would be something that we'll be going towards, and you will be able to see the impact very soon. And in Andhra Pradesh, we are going to Vijayawada and Vizag very soon as well. Thank you.